Hello everybody and welcome back to my channel. If you are new, my name is Grace and today I'm moving to Florida to work for Walt Disney World. I still can't believe it. If you guys saw my last video up in the top corner, I am taking part in the Disney Cultural Exchange Program this summer, which allows UK university students to work in Walt Disney World for the summer. So for 3 months, I'm moving to Orlando, Florida. I'm going to be a lifeguard. Can't wait. I can't believe this day actually happens. Currently 10 past 7 on Friday the, oh God, it's today. Friday the 7th of June. Everything is ready, we're all packed. Mum's got my jumper on, I've also worn at Disney today. Carry-on case, my rucksack. I'm flying from London Gatwick. So we are heading now, it is about a 3.5 hour drive for us. I can't believe this day has happened. Last night, we had a few tears, opened some cards from family, and it was adorable to put the clips in now. So it was the night before I fly, I've just come downstairs and people have obviously given me some cards before, but from my family, look, and it's from my very first trip to Disney, California, my first trip to Florida, up to even last summer. But yeah, look at all the photos. And they wrote out the lyrics from Ready for the Ride from Disneyland Paris, which is like the most elite stage show there's ever been. If you've seen my Disneyland Paris vlogs, you guys know. Yeah. Oh, and then my sister got me the little croc charm, which is so cute. I've got a few things from this small shop, actually. I love it. And then I got a little t-shirt. Yeah. Oh, we are off. I will do a quick fit check and yeah, I will see you at the airport. Can't believe this is still happening. Look, I got my ears, got some flags. Yeah. Bye-bye, house. I'll see you in September. I'm doing my videographer because the backlighting is so bad. Got on my Disney 100 jumper from Disneyland Resort. It's got lovely embroidered back, just a little Zara top, classic Gymshark joggers and some trainers, but Mum was recording. Lenny, you're falling down. How are you feeling?
Excited for you. Aww. I'm gonna miss you.
I'm gonna miss you too. We'll be okay. We're gonna cry later, but it's fine. It's all part of the plan. Okay, it's quite loud, but checked in. Cases were okay. They were a little bit over, but didn't flag it up, which is great. Just sitting now in Cafe Nero. I met May, her mum is so lovely. Yes, yeah, gonna go through security soon. Mum and Dad just having a quick coffee. Coffee and a chat. Grace Morgan special. So yeah, we're just chilling. I've seen a few other people who I know doing CEP checking in for the flight, which is also quite cool. See some familiar faces from January's interview, so yeah.
Through security and we're sitting down by Nando's.
Yeah, and they've got the athletics on,
so like I am living the life right now watching that tap on the European champs.
Okay, we're all through, we're just chilling now. I'm here with May.
Hello.
And Molly.
Hi.
Us three are staying at a hotel together now the next couple of nights, or they're doing construction work, so it might mess up the vlog, but yeah, we're all through, have lunch. And yeah, I think we're gonna head for our gate in about 10-15 minutes when they put it up, and then yeah, we're starting the adventure. Go,
so. Okay, so I'm working in Typhoon Lagoon, and I've just forgotten what to say. Even doing, I'm a lifeguard.
Lifeguard.
I'm a lifeguard in Typhoon Lagoon, so that's quite exciting.
Go.
So I'm working in merchandise in Tomorrowland, so in Magic Kingdom. So I'm super excited. I'm hoping I'll get to go like in the underground tunnels.
Oh, that's gonna be so awesome.
Like, my dream.
I'm so excited for all of us. Honestly, like I'm beaming. My cheeks are actually hit from just smiling. Yeah, so we're gonna head now in a little bit. But checking was pretty straightforward. Apart from, they made us check the sizes of all our bags. This is a bit of a squish and a squeeze. We got her in. Yeah, saying bye to parents was tough. A little cry. Mum teared up, but I was like, no, Mum. Yeah, just chilling by Nando's and heading to the gate soon. Okay, so we've made it to our gate. We're like, behind me, can't really see. Get on the flight soon, we're so warm. We filmed our like TikTok transition, we're so chuffed. ready to film when we get to Disney. But yeah, probably last clip I'll film on this camera before we arrive in Orlando. So yeah, see you on the other side. Off we go. Got chicken teriyaki, a little bread roll, and obviously milk chocolate in the dessert pot. Yeah, oh, and apple juice, my girl dinner. We made it, we got our bags. Through border control, we all made it, and this is Holly. Yes, we're gonna head now to Mia's Connect to get our bus to Pop Century. But yeah, good flight. I put a few clips in already, but we made it. It was so easy going through immigration. Yeah, and the terminal looks incredible. It's like brand new, or brand new for me. Yeah, it looks super cool.
and then the sunset. Wow. Unreal. We're here. Oh my gosh. We're all videoing. Room tour. So we walk in and this is into a bed. We'll work this up. We've got Disney Alexa. Morgan party. Look at the little. Oh. And then I don't know where the lights are.
Oh yeah.
Oh wow. And we got a little bit of H2O. Oh, it's a nice bathroom. It's really nice. And if anyone wants to iron, we've got an ironing board. Oh my god, our hairdryer. Awesome. Oh wow, this is so exciting. Good morning, happy Saturday. We are up super early. It's 6:30, but we're ready. We've been up since like 4:30 US time. We're checked in. I know I filmed some clips yesterday. We were super tired. But this morning we were off to Ohana for breakfast. We're so excited. We're trying to work out the logistics of getting there though. We don't think the buses are running to Magic Kingdom till like 7:45. And our reservation is at 7:55. So it's a bit of an issue, but it's all fine. But yeah. Got kind of like a Polly-inspired dress on. Got my little CEP badge. We checked in last night. We had badges made by the cast members, so super exciting. But yeah, we're all ready. Super exciting. So I'll see you at breakfast. We're here, we just got off the bus.
Speechless, we're just speechless. You can't believe it. Like obviously, we're gonna walk straight past to get on the monorail, but like, it's there. Like that is the entrance to Magic Kingdom. Right by there, and we can see Space Mountain. We came in and Tron. Wow. Look at the security guys saying welcome. Sorry, they're just sad things to get excited about. Breakfast time. I'm so hungry. That's one of the
Wow. I'm still in complete awe and disappointment. Like, absolutely. It's back there. Wow. Incredible. I'm so blessed.
Mally's like,
we should get them on a rail to the Polynesian, so we're gonna go to the contemporary then the poly, which is nice.
But like Space Mountain, it's literally by here. Tron's behind. So cool, man. It's absolutely incredible. Amazing! It's beautiful. It's absolutely beautiful. I am speechless.
We just got here, look at our view, and the girls are so excited.
Yeah, just sat down. We've got, I think it's coconut style
banana bread.
I think it's insane. Yeah.
We've got a little card with all the autographs on, which is adorable.
Amazing.
We just brought out like two massive things of this coconut banana bread. It's so big.
Ooh, we've got so much food. We've got a little Stitch waffle, Mickey waffles, and we've got a warm skillet of food. Lilo is down there, so we'll get in the vlog later. Get in the vlog. This is so wholesome.
I love it.
Oh, it's super cute!
So nice.
So cute! Oh, I love it!
Thank you for the food!
How are you?
I love your top. I love it. Very nice.
See, you're in red, I'm in blue. We've done big people in opposites.
Thank you.
Camera, wait. Oh yeah, we start our program on Monday.
Yes.
Yes. Yes. Yes, all three of us.
Yes.
Yes.
So excited.
We're so excited. It's been so exciting.
Oh wait, we're gonna take a photo.
Finished breakfast, come to look in Moana Mercantile. I love the Big Feet collection, look at Eeyore, but I've got Baymax at home and for Christmas. It's amazing, we love it. Oh my gosh, look at the hat, it says mine. Oh, I'm obsessed with that bucket hat. Oh, it's reversible. Look at the inside.
Oh, that's so cute.
We thought this was fake. It is now moving. It's definitely not fake. Oh, Ohana, Mally, what were we saying for Ohana? How was it?
It was so yummy. We ate so much food.
Yeah, it was amazing.
I'm so full, but all the food was so good. You could ask for so much.
Got
as
like
well.
A watermelon, baby.
We loads of fruit.
Whoa, I'm in awe. Wow. Wow. This is so cool.
These secret little bath bombs in the palace.
new basalt. Oh, it's so cool.
This, made out of chocolate.
Guys, crazy. Crazy.
So it's been a few hours, it's currently 5 to 4. We are gonna head to Disney Springs for early dinner and the next 4 round we'll go to Disney. I'm gonna buy some sunglasses for when I'm a lifeguard. We had a lovely time chilling at the pool. It's been so hot today, a bit lush, like so nice. Yeah, changed outfits, still got our badge on, nice chill hair, no makeup. Just got a nice fun few hours down in Disney Springs.
We just got here. This is the biggest Zara we've ever seen in our life. It's absolutely I'm gonna look for some perfume and some sunglasses, and then we can probably head that way toward. I think we're gonna eat an Earl of Sandwich for dinner. So yeah, but oh, so big.
We went shopping and got my sunglasses, got a body spray. Mally got a top as well. So we're all taking over, but I think dinner time now. We're starving.
That is
got Ula sandwich, and we've all got exactly the same, but we are beside ourselves.
Taylor Swift is in Edinburgh tonight, and she just sang Crazier, and we can't believe it. Like, it's fuming.
Yeah, we've all ordered the exact same wrap. So chicken, bacon, avocado. So hopefully, yeah, nice little dinner. It's huge.
It's time. We're so excited.
Millennium Falcon. In- oh.
That is
so cute.
Oh my god.
I love it. And all the like cute Star Wars. Look at this one. Look how cute. It's so cute. I love him. Oh, little Bruni.
Grace Wright's. Oh my gosh. Oh my god, I might cry. That is so cute.
So we were just walking from over there. And it comes on a little campfire. So we're gonna roast some marshmallows. Like a random wholesome activity we just stumbled upon. Good morning, right, my camera is really steamy and I tried to wipe it, it's not happening. Steamed up, look, can you see? Yeah. Anyway, good morning, it's Sunday. We are heading to Art of Animation this morning for breakfast and then we're going to Resort Top on the Skyliner, over to Riviera and Caribbean Beach and probably see Epcot and Hollywood Studios along the way. Oh no, it's gone really steamy. There we go, that's fixed it. Yeah, breakfast, we had a lovely day yesterday. And then 3 of us are going for a little wander. Yeah. And now along the front, Art is over there. So walking, hopefully we're gonna end up at the Skyliner. That's the plan. And go from there really. So nice little, another kind of like chill day before we move into Flamingo Crossings tomorrow.
Guys, look. This is mega, this is so cool.
So nice.
But look, I see him, look at him. Oh, he's so excited. Look, this is so cool. I'm gonna have a little photo, I think. But yeah, I'm absolutely obsessed with this resort. It's so cute. Some platter. That quesadilla looks nice for breakfast.
Little Nemo cheesecakes. We are in Matthew Flavours now, and it's, if you had really good things, Maya said it's going to be really nice. So, you'll see. I got the ham and cheese omelette and the girls got the pancakes and Miley got the bounty platter with the pancakes. Yeah, I'm gonna enjoy this and then see where the day takes us.
We're on.
This is so cool.
Oh my god.
Wow.
Oh my god,
it's
so fast. Oh, it's so crazy.
Wow.
Welcome aboard the Disney Skyliner at Disney's Pop Century Resort and Disney's Art of Animation Resort. We are on our way to Disney's Caribbean Beach Resort with connecting flights to Disney's Hollywood Studios and Epcot International Gateway.
Okay, so we have to transfer my hair. Oh, what a vibe.
We just got to Riviera. Whoa. Pretty epic, pretty cool. Oh look, it's like for Bulls. Bokia, I don't even know. Wow. Now it's mission find coffee.
Yeah.
It's meant to be good, we just don't know where it is. So we're gonna have an explore and we'll just see where it takes us.
Time to get coffee. And I'm really happy because they're doing decaf. So I ordered a white mocha decaf, which is like awesome. Yay. Got it, it's so nice. We found them, look at this.
It was all the way up.
Look at that. That's absolutely incredible.
Peter Pan, Neverland is the other ones. I'll show you guys that one in a minute. But we'll be taking some photos. Marley, how was your coffee?
Oh my gosh, it was delicious.
It was so nice.
It was so good.
And I still have the decaf. Yes, no coffee graces happen in the summer.
So we just got off the Skyliner, but we thought we could go from here to Epcot, but we can't. So we're gonna have to get back on to go back to Caribbean Beach, then go to Epcot. But look at this, it's there. Let me put it on, look. And that is the studio's entrance. Like that is the studios. I can't even go in there. Next week, wow.
Right, we're on the way to Epcot now. We finally worked out the Skyliners, but World Showcase is literally by here. That's the American Adventure. Just crazy. Oh look, and there's the Epcot ball. Wow. So cool.
Oh my gosh.
Very impressive. Epcot.
We are now arriving
is
at Epcot.
Oh lush.
To all who come to place it.
Epcot. It's right by there. You can't see on the camera because it's gone a bit blurry. But the park, this is the international gateway to walk into the World Showcase. It's like right by there, which is crazy. Met a lovely lady on our Skyliner gondola. We're talking to her about the program, but I think we're gonna walk towards the boardwalk, towards my home location, I think, which is so exciting. The Yachting Beach is literally, I think it's right by there. Crazy stuff, but that is the park.
Don't get paid much. Like it, and we're like, oh yeah, we're doing it.
Yeah. I'm like, you know what? I think we're getting paid quite well.
Yeah,
this is our dream. I was like, whatever she's gonna say, I was like, you know what? It's our dream to live.
Yeah.
So
she was like, well, why are you here? And we were like, because we're doing that.
Look, it's huge,
and there's a Moop. Love that with engineering. Look at that slide. It was all the way across. This is so cool. Is this it? Well, it's a third of probably what it, but. This is part of it. This is where I'm gonna be working. Oh my God.
So I can't remember the last thing filmed in this camera, but we were in Yachting Beach and went to look at the pool, because obviously I'm working here. And we met, or Casimir comes up to us and we're just like, oh, what are you guys celebrating? We explained the CEP. And it said that obviously we're gonna be a lifeguard here and she took us into the pool. We did a full tour. She gave us little ducks. Look at everyone's little ducks.
Mine's got no eyes now. Mine's green.
And I asked like questions. She seemed so lovely, and we met other cast members who were obviously working here as a lifeguard. And it was just like, you know, that perfect like little magical moment. And yeah, I'm so happy. Pool looks amazing to lifeguard. There's loads of lifeguards on shift. So yeah, I'm so excited. And now we're sitting in, I don't know if we're in Yacht or Beach Club, we're sitting upstairs. Yeah. It's very fancy. It's like Catherine's in like little hats. And I think we're just gonna head back probably soon-ish and chill by the pool a little bit. But yeah, wow, cast compliment. I'm gonna write when we get back. Hello, good evening. We have had a lovely night in Port Orleans, actually. We went to Port Orleans Riverside for dinner. I had jambalaya, it was amazing. We then walked through the resort to the French Quarter section where we had Mickey beignets. I'll put a photo in here for you guys to see. But a nice chill evening. Nice, and take it all in before moving to Flamingo Crossings tomorrow, which is crazy. Yeah, that's the next vlog, so I think I'm going to wrap this one up here. Hope you guys enjoyed this travel day and pre-program adventures before I start my CUP on Monday. So if you enjoyed, please give this video a big thumbs up. I really appreciate it, and subscribe for more magic this summer. So I will see you very soon. Bye.